What's up, bitches? We're here in Chicago, Michigan. I mean, Illinois.
wait.
What's up, Bachelor Nation? Guess what? Y'all already know that you can save 20 bucks off your first order on SeatGeek, right? Using my code, Noel. But today is a very special day. You know why? Because we are teaming up with SeatGeek for a special merch giveaway for the
Unruly Citizens Festival.
Which is what?
In Dallas.
No, that's where it is. But what is it?
It's a festival.
For music?
For music. It's headlined by Juice WRLD and Future. And guess what? We're going to be there hanging out too.
Yeah, not performing. Just hanging.
Just hang, kind of kicking it. We might get up there and
No.
Just bum rush the stage.
Yeah, we might just take Future's set if we feel like it. Anyway, why don't you tell them about the giveaway?
Yeah, so if you use the code MERCH, you'll get $10 off your tickets and a free piece of TMG merch courtesy of SeatGeek.
Wow.
It's free. And we got hot merch.
Yeah, steaming hot.
Not hot in temperature, though. It's very breathable. So it's very good for any occasion. It's just hot looking.
But it will heat up a room. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. You walk in there and they go, wow, where did you get that merch? And you'd be like, free from SeatGeek, baby. So promo code MERCH, enter that, $10 off, and a chance to win some of our merch.
We'll see you there.
What's up? We're in Grand Rapids, Chicago.
Illinois. What's up, bro?
You know what I'm saying? We glowed up and I got the Invisalign. What's up with it?
It's my salsa bird dance.
Yeah, it's your boy, Ricky Martin!
Black life, baby.
She came up 5 days ago and we already got a fucking flag.
That's real gold spray paint.
Yeah. Cody would make me go first after I get Invisalign.
What's up, people? What's up, party people?
We pack it down a dozen.
We good. I'm a fat man. Feet are chewing drugs like Pac-Man. TMG.
You don't want that, man.
Yeah, you have 2 30-year-old dudes coming out like, keep your dick fat.
Take a walk. Ah, fuck it. Ah.
Take a walk. Take a walk. You don't wanna push my buttons, take a walk. Take a walk, hey. Take a walk, yeah. You don't wanna push my buttons, take a walk. Take a walk. Take a walk, nah.
Wow, this guy's fucking huge.
What day is it? It don't matter. Till last night was fire. Now we're on our way to Milwaukee. We got a restaurant named after Cody.
Just some premier items for premier clientele. Let's have a look.
My Invisalign's in.
They didn't get it. I just drooled on it.
We just need a new set of razors everywhere we go.
If they don't bring this stuff, we don't perform it.
Yeah.
And that's the thing. We care a lot about oral hygiene and ear hygiene.
TMG doesn't get on stage unless we got a clean mouth. Because that's what it takes to be talking that shit. Because by the time we get off stage, it's just poo-poo.
Because we get saying so many cuss words.
Yeah. Poo-poo mouth.
For example, pee.
Oh.
Piss.
Crap. I said fecal paste. Yeah, you're tripping right now. You had to turn down your speaker at the office because I just said fecal paste. Turn this down, bro. Fecal paste. Okay. Don't mess with me, man.
Mess with me, man. 24 shot. Now I know that sounds cheap, but that's how I stay.
Cade.
Cade?
Yeah. It's like a Mortal Kombat character.
character.
My name's Kane, and I'm about to lay waste to your pussy.
Like she cartel, I let an ugly dude.
Leave my Invisalign alone, bitch.
What's up, man? What you gotta say about my Invisalign?
Make that your background right there.
Daddy needs some milk.
That's how you know it gets serious. Your pockets are zipped up.
Oh, yeah. Is your ass right here?
Hey.
Places to be, titties to see.
Titties to suck.
Oh.
Hey.
Why you got a razor blade hat? Razor blade on my hat, because I'm going to get in that slit.
Bro, you're on DSL internet right now.
Bro.
So, apparently I was a late bloomer with potty training. Young me. Okay, I no longer have diapers. I just shit like I normally would, and it falls out of my shorts. And I see it on the ground. And so I shit, and it like hits the floor, and I go, oh, fuck. And I like wig out, and I just like ignore it.
No, you wiggle it out of your
shorts. Oh, yeah. No, I definitely remember like shaking it out.
Yeah.
It was like a little nugget. Okay. So I go back to like just playing with toys or whatever. My mom is there. It's like the weekend. My dad comes out of his office, and he's like, what the fuck? There's shit on the floor. And then my mom starts like cackling, like, rolling. She looks at me, she's like, did you do it? I was like, no, it was dad. Like lightning quick. I didn't fucking blink. I just blamed him. My mom starts laughing harder. She's
your
like,
dad's like, it was me.
Yeah.
It was me. It was him.
You're gonna do a low blink.
No, it wasn't me, it was you.
Yeah.
You playing do to your pants. You're gonna do to pants.
I didn't do to my pants. I'm a big boy, I don't do in the pants, I do in a potty.
Starts getting more baby.
He do to his pants. I don't do to my man. He do to his. He doesn't do to.
Good. Don't worry, man. I love you in the Ladies Avengers. You were awesome. Man, I'm gonna just.
5-8 voice 6-5. Your whole whip cracking.
Yeah.
Let's
do it. Yeah. Bills pay.
On my tippy toes from LA to the Bay. Going off the deep end, chill in the shallow. You don't need your heels, girl. Just bring the power. 5 foot something in a royalty. So I think I'm a hey. 5 foot something in a royalty. So I came on my hey. Ain't no muscle.
Yo, that's it for this run. Shout out to Grand Rapids, Minneapolis.
Minneapolis and Milwaukee.
Milwaukee. Thank you so much, guys. That show was awesome.
See you in Dallas.
Yeah.
Big boy, I don't do you in the pants, I do you in the body.